They are in, set for a start. They're off and away, see, for the fifth race, the P Natesan Memorial Cup. Slant to the stride, so as start race, well, as a settle down race. Fast car hits up front to King T'Challa, close behind Chief of Command, another length behind the champ, being joined outside by Star Baron. For the back, we have start race and last of all, Dry Brother, as the horse is now approaching straight past the 800. Fast car still has a slender lead to King T'Challa in second, another two length behind Chief of Command. Star Baron comes in next for the back, a length behind to go the champ. Start race comes in next and last of all, Dry Brother, as the soon swinger on the corner to enter into the final running. Round the turn and into the straight, they enter King T'Challa in the center, now takes over the chart to lead the pack to fast car. For the back wing up on the outside is Chief of Command, a length behind Star Baron. Then we have the champ with about 300 meter more from judge now. King T'Challa towards the near side, passed on the outside by Chief of Command. Chief of Command has a slender lead coming up on the outside, Star Baron. So is the champ, but Chief of Command from Star Baron. And Chief of Command still has an advantage over Star Baron, going up towards the near the champ. But Chief of Command, Chief of Command wins the race to Star Baron. May have taken the second spot ahead of the champ. Then we have Star Twist King T'Challa, fast car, last of all, Dry Brother. Mr. Paul Anthony, steward and member, Committee of Management of Madras Race Club, will present the P Natesan Memorial Cup, won by Chief of Command, owned by Dr. M.M. Ramaswamy Chettiar of Chettinadu Charitable Trust, trained by Mr. R Foley. By jockey Akshay Kumar.